Remember the curly-haired chap in the 90s who made his debut alongside Twinkle Khanna from the movie Barsaat with a perfect smile and an innocent face? Yes, we are talking about none other than Bobby Deol. With his charming personality, cute looks and decent dancing, he made girls swoon over him back then, and the actor's following has become no less even now. After Poster Boys, Bobby Deol is prepping up for his upcoming film Race 3, which also stars Salman Khan. And his body transformation for his action comeback is the recent talk of the town. Bobby recently shared a picture on Twitter which screams hard work and dedication, and he has sweetly credited Salman Khan for the fitness motivation. The actor, who is posing shirtless, looks hot and is receiving thumbs up from both fans and other celebrities alike. The best thing about Bobby is his face still has that innate charm and innocence that bowled us over in the 90s. Bobby's co-star Saqib Saleem recently shared a picture of his fantastic body, and now Bobby Deol. We wonder what Race 3 has in store for us. Well, what do you think about this look? Let us know in the comments below.
Congratulations, Lere, for completing your 30 years. Even I'm above 30. It feels great.